The first step is analyzing what type of pension is actually being offered. Generally, what happens is that the court could award 50% of the marital portion of the pension. But again, there are some exceptions to this, such as if you're receiving a VA compensation, that may not be included as an equitable distribution award.